There was a certain man in the 70s who would just boot a dog. He felt it was his right to boot a dog. If he was having a bad day, you'd see him come out of the betting shop. Ugh, you can fuck off and all. See the dog. Every flat I've ever lived in, every house I've ever lived in. Where's a barking dog next door? It seems like the thickest people in the world go and get a dog, don't they?
Oh, I've got nothing going on. I can barely cope with myself. I'll go and get a dog, I reckon.
And they go out and then the dog barks all day and you go around there in the evening and you say, you know, the dog's barking all day long.
Yeah, he's protecting the ass.
And you look over their shoulder and you think, oh, wasting his time there, isn't he? Shit hole. You try protecting your ass by standing by the front door. And every time someone goes past going, fuck off! Fuck off, fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! And what about when you used to go on a hot date? You'd go out on a hot date, wouldn't you? Oh, Saturday night, you met the girl the week before, Saturday night, hot date, soak in the bath, get out, talc to the max. Cover yourself in Aramis. Turn up. She opens the door, she says, I'm not really ready yet, do you want to come in? And you go in, you think, oh, they've got a dog, it stinks in here. Stinks. She says, do you want to sit down? You go, no, you're all right, babe, I'm all crisp. I'm all fresh and crisp. And the dog comes out and looks at her. She goes, oh, you're going to stroke the dog? You go, no, you're all right. I'm all fresh and crisp, I'll give it a miss. And the dog looks at you, oh, I see. It's like that, is it? I'll sort you out some. And he backs off a little bit, throws his leg over his head, and starts licking his arsehole. And you're like, oh, I could do without this. I just had a bit of dinner. And then the worst thing happens. She comes down the stairs, she's ready now, and she says to the dog, oh, my little baby gonna give me a kiss before I go out, is he? He's licking all around her mouth. And as he's doing it, he's looking at you. Oh yeah. Who's in charge now, son?